Hi everyone, I am Dr. Gurudatta. I am a BNYS graduate in naturopath, having an experience of about 20 years, and I specialize in acupuncture. I am the founder of Anandamaya Wellness Center in Bangalore. Psoriatic arthritis. This is one kind of inflammatory arthritis which is quite commonly seen these days. As the name itself indicates, it's a skin issue, skin problem where inflammation of the skin is there, the cause of which is unknown. We all know it's an inflammatory reaction, probably for some reason which it's difficult to find out. When this skin disease, psoriasis, spreads and develops or becomes very prominent, then in some people it can affect even the joints. That's why it is called psoriatic arthritis. So in order to treat psoriatic arthritis, it is not very easy. So we have to treat the skin and also the joint. And many a times what happens is, it will also have an autoimmune factor in some people. In the sense, our own immune system is acting against us. So we'll have to take that also into consideration when treating psoriatic arthritis. So acupuncture can be of some help. I wouldn't say it will be of great help. Certainly it will be of some help to manage the pain of psoriatic arthritis. Even to certain extent, I have treated several cases of psoriasis wherein acupuncture has helped to heal the psoriasis itself to a large extent, and the symptoms of itching, joint ache and mobility being very less, not able to walk, those conditions and all can be helped. Acupuncture can be of great help in the management of psoriatic arthritis and also psoriasis. How can it happen? When we insert needles in specific areas or specific acupoints, it will help to reduce the inflammation. Psoriatic or psoriasis is nothing but inflammatory disease. So acupuncture helps to reduce the inflammation. The inflammatory chemicals will reduce in the blood, and obviously there is better flow of blood in the local area, which will flush out the inflammatory chemicals. Thereby, it will help to reduce the inflammatory arthritis, which is psoriasis, psoriatic arthritis, both of them. It can be of good help in psoriatic arthritis. Thank you.